Hey guys, it's the Toxic Darwin here, and today we're going to be playing CATS. I forgot what the acronym would stand for. Crash something something something. But I don't care. We're going to be playing. Turn this up all the way. Actually, I think I might turn that down. Let's see. What's going on? Please verify her age. Hey guys, let's see what the highest is. Wait, can I be no age? Oh, 99. 1 through 12. I like how it says 1 through 12 and there's just nothing. I'm 99. Choose a nickname. Now, what should I do? Should I do TTD? No. Okay. If you guys have an Xbox Live account, you guys should check out, wonder if I capitalized it. I did Toxic Darwin TTD. I can't add the D. I guess it's just gonna have to be Toxic Darwin. Yep, and yes, I know you hear tippity-typing. That's because I'm using my tablet thing. Tablet keyboard. Why is my leg bleeding? Whatever. Watching the world championship. Wait, hold on. What? What should I give him? Are you? No, he needs a tough accent. Hey, you watch the world championship? Dreaming to participate? Since it's your birthday, I have a present for you.
What is it?
Is he my dad or something? I don't know. Why are you so sad? Aren't you happy to see your Uncle Tony? Oh, so he's my uncle. Okay, Tony. Sorry for being away all these years, but it's happened when you owe a lot of money to some bad guys. Now let's open the container.
I touch it. Oh, it's a nice little crappy.
Congratulations on your first fighting machine. Well, you did a terrible job at it. Let's install the rocket launcher. Okay. Chink. What are you waiting for? Get in there.
Kinda sound like Goofy.
That's what I look like? Looking good. Now let's win some new parts for your machine.
I look so dumb.
Okay, I'm fine with it. Tap. Oh wait. Remember, you don't control the machine. It fights automatically. Oh, okay. Your job is to assemble the best machine out there. I said disassemble.
No, Johnny 5, no disassemble. No disassemble, Johnny 5.
Comment if you get that reference. Knock you over.
I'ma shoot you.
Yeah. Your machine won. You've been rewarded with your first supply box. It contains new parts that will help you improve your machine. Take it. Okay. I can do this. What's with the diamond thing up there? Tap to edit. I didn't read it. I don't care. I think I know what to do. Does it take 2 hours? But you can speed your process with good tools on me this time. That's free. Cool. That sounded really weird. I got another rocket. Yeah. Is that a foot? Okay. Collect prizes. Pretty cool, right? Keep winning quick fights to get more supply boxes. And don't forget to visit the garage and check out your new parts. Where do I add this? Oh, that was the shape. I like that. Here, let me put a high wheel in the front, and then like a really tiny wheel in the back. No, let's do at least a decent sized wheel. Now let's see here. Let me put one of these guys on the back. Oh, everything has to go in the back. No, bro. I think I want this. Yo, give me that. Can I have it now? Thank you. Oh, that's a -5. No. Get that out of here. Fine. Give me this. Give me it. Okay, so we got that. No, go away. Before you go, I have a small gift for you. Take this sticker, it will make your look nice. Pick one of the stickers. I want the wrench. Fine, I'll put it right there. Looks great, can't wait to see it in battle. You can barely see it. No, I want to fix the crap. Can I get rid of the sticker? Okay, there we go. Let me move that up here. Oh, crap. No, wait. Yeah, that's the wheel I want there. Then I want this wheel. Right here. Okay, now I'm good. Everything's good. Okay, let's go. You tried, hey man. Oh, is he trying to be like He-Man? I don't know anymore. Did he get a box? Fine. Oh. Jeez. You can't do anything. Moshire. I can't pronounce his name. Ooh, I got a box. Yeah. Okay. Want to get on TV and fight in the finals? That sounds like something bad. I entered you in the first state. No, he's not. He looks like one of those bad people. Or I'll answer you in the first stage of the championships. No? Champlain? I'll do this accent. No. I'll answer you in the first stage of the championships. Ooh, I actually kind of like that one. Sorry, that was my hand popping. You will have 20, you'll have to beat 23 stages in order to get to the finals. Jeez! I'm sure you'll get there and become a star, but let's get back to the first stage. No joke. Click. Are these actual people? That's in your competition. There are several ways. Sorry, guys. I just started laughing because I saw Boss and Savage down there. There are several ways to win the championship. Let's try a series of fights. Fight. Win with everyone. Fight. Why does he have no wheel in the front? Cool. Oh, dude, that car's so tiny. Cool, I went to the next stage. Congrats on winning the first championship stage. It wasn't that hard. I look so dumb though. Oh my gosh. Parts available. Yay! It unlocks more powerful parts. Pick one of the stickers below. It's a bomb. Yep. Tap to open the super box. Ooh, I got a stinger. And a classic. And a forklift. Okay, hold on. Can I just tap through all this and then look at it? Ooh. I want to add that one. I know you're eager to get back into the fights, but let's improve your machine. No, that's what I was going to do. Don't know what you're talking about. Come on, loading screen. Tap to edit. Yeah. Choose the part you want to improve. No. Oh, fine. Then fuse another part into it. A wheel. Well done. Keep fusing and improving parts to make your machine more powerful. Well, here. What if I take this lovely dude over here? Oh, is that how big it is? Okay. Now where's my 2-star cannon? Okay. Let me put this lovely stinger in the front right here. What is this? Unclastic. Classic. Unboulder. I think that's the one I have. Where are you supposed to go? Which one's boulder? That's classic. Surfer, Titan, classic. That one's 3 stars. I don't know. Where does one add this? Okay, whatever. Okay, hold on. Not enough power. Wait, how much power do I need? Oh crap, how much does this guy take? It takes 4 power. Hold on. How much do you take?
I can't put you on anything.
Okay. Okie dokie then. Where's Bigfoot? Let's make this super slanted. Just because I'm bored. Well, that's a lot of health. I'm so fine with that. Oh, that goes here. Okay. And then I should probably put something down. Like, that takes a bunch of. Let's see here, hold on. That has 9. And that has 4. I mean, that has 9 and that has 9. That one takes more energy. Is that bad that it does? I think that'll swing more, hit them. I guess we're just gonna try it, aren't we? Maybe we are. I got a new super part. What is it? Wait, no, 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 I forgot a sticker. Crap. This is upcoming fight. Who do you think is gonna win? Yes, yes, okay. He has a gun and a speaker. 109, 150. He's gonna win. Drag the parts I wanna bet. Freaking. Sorry. Wait, does something have 3 stars on it? No. I'm gonna make. I don't know how this is gonna do though. I'm gonna bet this. And can I bet also 11? Here. Let me bet this one. It's already 2 stars. Ah. Nope. Let's go back to this. I'm sorry, I really want a super cannon. No. How about. Where's my saw? Where's my saw? I saw. No, I can't use my saw. Ah! Fine. Wait, what? I bet that. Yeah. I just wanted to bet one part. I want to bet more than one. But it won't let me, so yeah. Who won? Next fight. Well, they can sit there and go ahead and do that. But I'm so gonna add a bomb sticker. I'm gonna have the bomb up here. And then the wrench down here. Cause you know I'm fixing the bomb. Oh, can I can edit my little guy. Okay. I want a scar. Yeah. Yeah. I want a scarred face with, let's see here. But then what's the point? No. I want to give him a nice little hat. Just cause. Yeah. Wait, what's that? Tap to edit. Oh. Okay, whatever. Check the result. He won. Oh, I'm supposed to watch it. Sorry, guys. Oh, that's the forklift. No. Darn. I feel ashamed of myself. Your machine has sexually defensed itself one time. It sounded kind of crappy. So we tapped the edit. I want everything to be the same. It's just I want that in the front. Yeah, I want that there. That's gonna go there. It's already 20 minutes. Ah, crap. Thank you guys for watching. I'm definitely gonna do a part two. But hope you have an awesome day. This is the Toxic Darwin. And, you know, I'm just sitting here chilling.